this is I forgot my intro. This is Aromie here. Welcome back to Amnesia Later Crowd. We're here deciding if we want to press charges on these girls, which we aren't. Ukyo said we're not.
今後の行動によっては それも辞さないからね。
I'm watching you guys. If I don't like what I see, then you won't like the consequences.
承知いたしました。では、この3名に対する処罰は一時的に私が預かりますわ。
Understood. In that case, allow me to handle the punishment from the fan club side of things.
そして、一騎様にこのことをお伝えするかですけど。
Now, as to the matter of whether or not we should bring this up to Mr. Iki.
あなたはどうなさりたい?
Oh, you guys can't see Aria in the background, but she is playing with her toy. Oh, you can kind of see her. What would you like to do, Michiko?
本当であれば、一騎様に即時お伝えして判断を仰ぐのが筋なのでしょうけど。
Normally, I would prefer to be completely honest with Mr. Iki, tell him everything and consult with him on what to do, but...
あまりのことに、まだお伝えできていないんですの。
Given the serious nature of this incident, I haven't had the courage to tell him just yet.
どれほど一騎様がお苦しみになるかと思うと、どうしても。
Considering how much Mr. Iki would suffer from this, I...
それに、お伝えすればおそらく、ファンクラブの解散は免れないでしょう。
Additionally, if I were to tell him about this, it would likely spell the end of the fan club as we know it.
せっかくここまで一騎様をお守りするために育ててきたものがなくなってしまう。
All I've built to protect Mr. Iki, all that time and effort, will have been for nothing.
この3名は私がこれからきちんと監督します。
I'll continue to monitor.
二度と誰にも迷惑はかけさせません。
These three for a foreseeable future. I promise they will never again cause you trouble.
ですから、もしあなたに、
So please, if you can.
この3名を許しても、ファンクラブを許しても良いという気持ちがあるなら。
If you could find it in your heart to forgive these three, or rather forgive the fan club.
どうか、一騎様には今しばらく伏せておいていただけませんこと。
Please, would it be possible to keep this from Mr. Iki? Oh.
とても利己的なことをお願いしているのは分かっています。
I know what I'm asking for is selfish.
それに、通さねばならぬ筋は筋。罪には罰も必要でしょう。
A crime has been committed and must be punished. I have to take responsibility.
たとえそれが、ファンクラブの解散につながったとしても。
Even if that means disbanding the fan club.
ですから、私はあなたの意思を尊重します。
But if there's any way, I'm sorry. I'll respect your wishes, whatever you choose.
あなたはどうなさりたい?
What would you like to do? I don't want to forgive them, bro. But I don't want Ika finding out. You know? I don't want to forgive them. I forgive them, please don't tell Iki. I won't forgive them, please don't- I almost died! I can't forgive them. Please tell Iki everything. I don't have memories of that day. However, if Ukyo wasn't there to save me, I would have died. Murder is a crime that can't be so easily overlooked. Rika, you said that this crime should be punished. You said you'd take responsibility, so I'm asking you to do so. And besides, if Iki finds out that we hid this incident from him, I think that will hurt him far more. And by keeping silent about it, Iki will direct his anger towards you too, Rika.
それは...
Well... I don't want that to happen. You did nothing wrong, Rika. Michiko, I'll leave the details of how you tell Iki to you, but please be sure to tell him. The sooner the better. The wounds will heal more quickly that way.
わかりましたわ。ことの顛末とあなたの言葉は、私が責任を持って一騎様にお伝えしましょう。
Understood. I'll be sure to share with him how the events unfolded and your words to him. I'll take full responsibility.
その…たとえファンクラブが解散になっても。
However, even if the fan club disbands,
あなたは私と。
Oh, is that what she's worried about?
お友達でいてくださる。
Can we still remain friends? Of course! Both you and Iki are precious to me. It doesn't matter to me whether or not Iki is involved either. I like hanging out with you, Rika. So you don't have to feel guilty at all. I want us to continue being friends.
あなた。
Michiko.
ええ。私たちはこれからも友達ですわ。
Oh, she was worried about that. Girl! Yes, yes, of course. We shall always be friends.
私もあなたが大好きでしたよ。
I really like hanging out with you too, Michiko. Nice. Alright. Getting locked up, girly girls. They're not gonna get locked up, but... Crimes must be punished. What's the matter? Nothing. Well, you said just got me thinking. I was wondering why you decided to forgive me back then. What?
君は覚えてないけどさ。俺は君にとてもひどいことをしたんだよ。You
may not remember, but I did some horrible things to you. Are you talking about the accident on August 25th?
それだけじゃないよ。もっと他にたくさんね。
That's not it. I did a lot more than that.
だけどあの日、君は俺を許してくれた。それが不思議だなって思ってさ。But
that night you forgave me, and I just couldn't figure out why you would. I don't understand what you're saying, Ukyo. I guess I've forgotten everything because of the explosion, but if I was willing to forgive you on that day, then it's probably because I have feelings for you, Ukyo. What? I'm sure there are many things I wouldn't forgive if someone else did them, but if it's you... Rather, I don't think there are very many things in life I wouldn't forgive you for.
Kimi... あのさ... 聞いてもいい? 君は... 俺のどこが好きなの?
Can I ask you something? What about me do you like? What?
俺は君が好きだよ。
Look, I love you.
死ぬほど... 死んでも、たとえ世界と引き換えにしてもいいくらい、君のことが好きだ。
I'll love you till I die. No, even... No, after even. I'd trade the world just to be with you. I would. That's how strongly I feel for you.
君の笑顔や、穏やかに話す声、些細な仕草とか、おとなしそうに見えて意外に真の強い性格、全部ね。
Your smile, your peaceful voice, the little gestures you make, your meek demeanor that makes your strong will. I love it all.
俺と君の間に特別ドラマチックな何かがあったわけじゃないけど。
It wasn't like something dramatic happened between you and I, but...
でも、君と過ごした他愛ない日々は、とても楽しくて、当たり前の温かさに溢れてて。
The days I've spent with you have been so fun. Every day just feels like it's filled with so much warmth and joy.
幸せってきっとこういうことなんだろうって、俺はそう感じてた。
This must be what it means to be happy.
だから俺は君を愛してる。当たり前でありふれた幸せは、That's
why I love you.
俺には君としか見つけられない。The
happiness I feel around you feels like second nature to me.
あ、けどさ、 君は俺なんかのどこがいいのかなって、ちょっと気になって。But
then, I don't understand what you see in me, and I got to thinking.
ほら、俺バカだし、天然だし、落ち着きないし、乙女だし、神出鬼没だし、不審者だし、死神だし。
You know, I'm dumb and a klutz. I'm restless and such a maiden. I'm a phantom, suspicious, a grim reaper. A grim reaper?
髪長いし、二桁の計算できないし、常識知らないし、友達いないし、
I have long hair. I'm terrible at math. I lack common sense. I don't have any friends. I pretend to be a photographer.
それに、俺にとっては違うけど、君にとって、俺はまだ知り合って、そんなに経ってない相手だよね。It's
not the same for me, but for you. You just met me, right? You barely know me. Yukio, I don't understand.
おまけに君の周りには、なんでか知らないけど。
And for some reason, you have all these good-looking guys around you.
全員どこか強烈な欠点があるけど、俺ほどじゃないしね。
I mean, all of them have their flaws, but none of them are as bad as me.
あ、いや、あいつのあれだけは欠点レベルじゃないかもしれないけど。Well,
I mean...
でも...
I don't know if I would call that one guy's thing a flaw, but are you talking about Toma? Because I was going to say, don't compare yourself to Toma. Toma is just in a category of his own.
それを押しのけて、どうして俺が君に選んでもらえたか、一生懸命考えてもわからないんだよ。
I'll never understand for the rest of my life why you chose me over all of them. I guess I'm already acting like a maiden. If I'm stressing over this, I'm really hopeless. Ukyo. I like everything about you. What you just mentioned, all of that is what I've fallen for. What? Before, you said when you're with me, you find this natural sense of happiness, right? I feel exactly the same way. When I'm able to walk with you like this, to talk with you, to laugh with you, even if I get upset, my heart is always pounding. I find every moment I spent with you to be precious to me. Most of all, when I'm with you, I can't help but find myself smiling. Nobody is able to make me smile like you, Ukyo. You ask me what I like about you, but that's not an easy question for me to answer because the truth is, I like everything about you. When I look at you, my heart just fills with joy. I think that's what it means to truly cherish someone.
Kimi.
Ukyo? You suddenly look so serious.
Chotto, mattete. Ima.
Hang on a moment. I'm enduring a lot of things right now. What? I feel like I want to cry. That I want to hug you and kiss you. All these feelings. What? If we weren't out in public, I would have hugged you immediately. But I know now isn't the time for that. If this were somewhere else, maybe it would be different. But Japan isn't a place where you can collapse in each other's arms in public. Oops, I didn't read that. I don't really think that would be okay in any country. Girly, that's a lie. In America, you can PDA everywhere. Good thing I was able to endure it, and that was close. You may not understand, but because you're so adorable in every way, it's really hard for me. I thought if some time passed, I'd cool down a bit, but I don't think I'll be able to fully calm down for a while. I want to see you every day, I want to hear your voice. That's why I go to the cafe every day. I've been watching you for so long, but it's just not enough. I don't think there will ever come a day where I have had my fill of you. Seriously, I'm a mess. I think you're just deeply in love, my dude. I've taken a shower and I don't really have much to prepare for tomorrow. But it's only 9:30, it's too early to go to sleep. There isn't really anything I want to watch on TV, so what should I do tonight? I wonder what Ukyo is doing now. The phone's ringing, it's Ukyo. Hello?
Konbanwa. Mada okiteta?
Good evening, were you still up? Yep.
Darou na tte omotta.
Neru no wa itsumo 11. I figured, you mentioned before that you always go to bed at 11. I would already be knocked out around like 10 or so.
それで
is I forgot to ask you about your shift tomorrow. You're going to be working at the cafe tomorrow, right? From when? Oh, I'll be there from open until the afternoon.
じゃあ、昼頃に行くよ。それで一緒に帰ろう。
I'll come by in the afternoon then. After that, we can go home together. Sounds good. Do you want me to make a copy of my schedule and give it to you? I feel bad making you ask me every time like this.
Oh.
Well, then I wouldn't have an excuse to call you like this.
I
When I got home all alone, I sadly felt so lonely. Your schedule seemed as good a reason as the need to call you.
あと、もう少しだけ、君の声が聞きたくて。
I guess I just wanted to hear your voice a little longer. You're so cute, Ukyo. Well, same goes for me. I wanted to hear your voice too. I was just wondering what you were up to.
本当?俺たち気が合うね。相思相愛ってこういうことかな。
Really? I guess we're pretty in sync, huh? It must be love.
俺はね、眠れなくて散歩してた。
今、weird location.
霊園前の道を歩いてるんだ。
I kind of fell asleep, so I'm taking a walk near the front of the cemetery. In front of the cemetery? Alone? At night?
うん。君も一緒に歩きたかった?
Do you want to walk with me? Oh, actually, I was thinking that sounds kind of scary.
え? 何が?
What's scary? To walk alone near the cemetery at night. I guess that sounds a little childish.
あ、そういえばそうだね。俺はそういうのが怖いとかいう感覚、なくなっちゃったな。
Oh. Now that you mention it, I guess I don't really find things like that scary anymore.
俺は生きてる人間に危害を加えられたことはあっても、幽霊に何かされたことはないからね。
I guess when you see the harm that humans can do to one another, ghosts just don't seem as frightening. Well, that's a little gruesome sounding.
いうか、むしろ害がない分、幽霊の方が気にならないな。
In comparison to humans, ghost seems pretty harmless. Huh, I didn't expect that from you. I guess you're a realist when it comes to things like that.
リアリストっていうか、ずれてるだけだと思うけど。
I wouldn't say I'm a realist. Maybe just a little weird.
でも、そうやって幽霊を怖がる君は可愛いな。ホラーハウスは平気?
But it's pretty cute that you're scared.Of ghosts. What about haunted houses? Do you want to go together sometime? You just want to laugh at me when I get all freaked out, huh?
まさか。怖がる君を抱きしめるんだよ。
No way. I just want you to grab on. I just want you to grab onto me when you get scared.
いやかな。
You don't want to. I'll think about it.
それ、OK ってことだよね。やった。じゃあ。ホラーハウスがありそうな場所、調べるよ。
He's so cute! Yukio is so cute! He is so fucking cute! He communicates, he tells you what he wants, he plans out dates. What the heck? Like, he's getting consent too? Like, bro, Yukio is the whole package. Besides, if you want to bypass the other side of him, I'll take that as a yes. Yay! I'm going to look for a place where there's a haunted house for us to go to. Gosh.
俺君のそのちょっと呆れたような優しい声大好きだな。
That's the voice I love. You're acting sweet and sighing at the same time. I love it.
眠る前にその声が聞けてよかった。好きだよ。
So cute. I'm glad I called you before I went to sleep. I love you, Michiko.
それじゃあ。
See you tomorrow. また明日ね。Okay. I'll see you tomorrow. Good night.They're so cute! Yukio's number one. Sorry, Kent. I'm so sorry, Kent. I am so sorry, Kent. Kent, I think you were number two anyway to begin with. Ah.
今日はお客さん多いね。さすがフェスタ真っ最中って感じ。
Alright, well, we're gonna end that lovely episode there with our lovely Yukio. Toma. Not used to seeing you, Toma.It's kind of freaky seeing you, Toma. I really hope Toma's route gets a little better in this game and I'm not traumatized. But thank you guys for watching today's episode. Stay beautiful, and I'll see you guys in the next one.